Hey guys, welcome to another design video. This is what I'm going to be doing today. Hopefully, I'll have multiple versions ready in a few minutes. Instead of tracing over a sketch like in my last few videos, this time I'm using a sketch only as a reference image. It's all very straightforward, but I will have small explanations when it's necessary. After aligning my shapes and moving the line a little to the left, I'm clicking Divide in the Pathfinder panel. I'll be making the stroke thicker, and I'll be expanding this shape. Once it's expanded, I want to align the top section to the left. I'll make it white and go into 3D Extrude Bevel settings. Wanna adjust these settings so it looks similar to my sketch? You may always pause the video if it gets too complicated. Making a backup copy just in case something goes wrong. I'll be expanding this as well. And I'll give all smaller pieces a different color because I'm gonna be merging the shape using the Pathfinder panel, and I wanna make sure it merges exactly the way I want. Now I'll give it a blank fill and black stroke. I'll be drawing some additional lines. These will be useful when I'm coloring the shape. I'll now go to Pathfinder panel and click on Divide while everything is selected. I'm ready to color it, and I'll be starting with black and white radial gradient. Now I wanna change the color of the gradient. You can easily do it, moving the swatches into the corresponding sections of the gradient panel. I'm also drawing a transparent shadow. Multiple variations can be created in a very short time. And I'll be creating alternative versions by simply deleting the front faces of all the shapes. I can always associate the icons with a font that fits the style to make it a complete package. And that's all for today. Thanks for subscribing and thank you for watching. Take care.